Let's make homemade mayonnaise in a jar.
One egg into a jar.
Half a shot of water. Quarter shot of white wine vinegar.
Half a teaspoon of salt. Teaspoon of Dijon mustard. 200 grams of oil.
Get a rubber coupe micro mix.
Just keep moving that up and down.
Mayonnaise.
Now that is emotional.